talk about you and me. Let's talk about bubbles in the tub. Let's talk about making love. Let's talk about you on top. What you need, I know it's wrong. I know how to make you tight.
Hi everybody, I'm going to show you guys how I put slick my hair up in the mornings before I go to work. Start off with some Shine and Jam. I use a little bit on my finger and I use a comb and I just rub it on my hair and I comb where I rubbed it at. So here you guys see me combing out my hair. I'm only doing this because I want my hair to stay slick down. After you guys are gonna see me brush so that it can look smoother and doesn't look like I just ran a comb through my hair with some gel. You guys can see. I'm gonna use the brush after I finish combing all around and I'll be back.
Was popping and shaking fresh to death. When we hit the mall, we gon' ball till there's no more left. I know you ain't used to it, but you gon' get used to it, cause that's the only way I'ma do when you let me. All the homies think I'm tripping cause I got you a pad, but see, they just mad cause they ain't get you, they ain't get you. Scorpio, it's your sign, and girl, you're so fine, and I would do whatever.
So I know it looks like that my bun is loose at the top. Really, it's not loose. It's just I took the rubber band and, from around it that I had around it to keep it secure so that I could slick my hair down. But you guys are going to see me add a new rubber band in and it's going to look really good at the end, I promise.
I just got to work at it like a crack addict up in rehab. In my arms and my mind.
Guys, see me adding on another rubber band like I said in the beginning to make sure my bun is secure, make sure it stays down. Now I'm using the brush to just brush my hair up into the bun so that it doesn't look like I just combed my hair into my slick bun. It's probably not as slick as you guys might call it, but in my case it's slick because my hair does not lay down at all, and I'm pretty sure most of you women had that problem before where your hair just didn't want to lay down at all.
Blueface, baby. Yeah, I bust down Tatiana. I wanna see you bust down.
Bust down, Tatiana.
Bust down, Tatiana.
I wanna see you bust down.
Over.
Pick it up, now break that shit down.
Break it down.
Speed it up, then slow that shit down on the gang.
Slow it down.
Bust it. Bust down. Bust it. Bust it. Bust down on the gang.
Over.
Bust down, Tatiana.
Bust down, Tatiana.
I wanna see you bust down.
Over.
Pick it up, now break that shit down.
Break it down.
Speed it up, now slow that shit down on the gang.
Slow it down.
Bust it. Bust down, bust it, bust it, bust down on the gang.
Cardiana. I was home with my kid, Mamiana. Real bitch, I don't be with all that drama.
Nah.
Money, my business, I'ma bother.
I'm a bother, yeah.
I ain't dragging, I'm lit.
Like a tick.
So here you guys are seeing me adding got to be glue 8 to 12 inches width for my hair, only because I want my hair to be shiny and not glossy and wet and sticky. I want you guys to be able to see how slick my hair is without me having to flat iron it or anything like that, or take it out the bun.
Pussy dope, I'm the dope dealer. And if your pussy good, shouldn't have to maintain a broke nigga. Dope nigga. Real shit, real life. Everybody game bang, no they ain't real right. Since I came in the game, been a real one. Real and ain't shit.
And as you guys seen in the back of my hair, the bottom of my hair is like really wavy, and that is because I have natural curls in my hair. So yeah, and as you guys can see, you see me putting in another rubber band to secure my ponytail much, much better. As you guys can see, it's nice and tight and it won't fall out.
Pick it up, not break that shit down.
Break it down,
speed it up, then slow that shit down on the gang. Slow it down, bust it.
And here you guys see me rebrushing my hair down just to make sure that it's secure and that it won't fall, or my hair won't come up, because as you guys can see, my hair did get a little wavy. Like I said in the beginning, guys, I did not flat iron my hair before I did this. Alright guys, so I'm spraying just a little bit more got to be glue in my hair just to give it its finest touches. And also guys, I want to thank you for watching this video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and also share this video with your friends. And to book an appointment with me to do your slick bun just like this, just inbox me on Facebook. Enjoy.
Then a nigga relapsed on the dead love.